This is a quick video to show you how to use your Google Contacts to add a list of people to a Google Calendar invite or to a Gmail email that you're sending out, rather than having to type each individual name or email address separately. The first thing you have to do is make sure you add everybody in that you want to add. If you haven't put everybody in, you just create a contact. You can also create multiple ones. Notice none of them have any labels. These are just made up emails that I'm putting in here. Once you have everybody in, you're going to hover over the names that you want to email or send an invite to and click the checkbox. These people that are checked will be added. Test 3 and test 5 who are not checked won't be added. Then I'm going to click on this Manage Labels tab up here, and I'm going to create a label. This will be Group 2. Now I've got my Group 1 and my Group 2 people over here. If I click on Group 1, it shows me who's in Group 1. If I click on Group 2, it shows me who's in Group 2. I chose the same people. If I forgot anybody, I can always go back to my contacts, pick somebody else, and add them to a label. Once I've done that, I can go to my Google Calendar, and because I've recently updated this, I want to hit the Reload button. Once it's reloaded, I can add an event like I normally would. I just start typing the name of the group that I want, and it will automatically put in all of those people. If I hit save, it will send out notifications to those people. Since these are fake and I don't want a bunch of returned email addresses, I'm not going to hit save. But if I hit save, it'll be on my calendar as well as everybody that I send this to. I can also use it to send an email. Again, because I created the group and then I have the email, I want to click refresh. That allows it to look for any new information in my contact box. Then I'm going to compose like I normally would and type my group. This is going to go to Group 2. Give it a subject type. And then when you're done, you click the save button, the send button like you normally would. I'm not going to send this out because they're not real email addresses, but that quickly adds everybody in there. You can also do it in the copy box or in the blind copy box. So you should be able to add a couple of contacts and add a label to them, add a calendar invite, and send the invite to multiple people with little effort, and create a new email and send it to a group of people without having to individually type everybody's name.